body as fast as we can and get things.
She's really good.
Is this the power of the Akatsuki?
It's time for you to tell me. Where is Naruto Uzumaki?
Huh? How should I know? Even if I did, there's no way I'd tell you.
Of course.
That's right!
He's our friend. You don't sell out your friends, even if it kills you.
Impressive. But even if you are silent now, terror, pain, they change people.
So you're saying you're gonna
This could be interesting. She don't get careless.
As if we would.
It doesn't matter how many obstruct me. You...
How's that? We win!
You did better than I expected. It looks as though this body isn't going to cut it.
Huh?
That's insane.
Hey, wait! This whole time we were only fighting a clone?
A clone with that kind of power?
Alright. It's alright.
Huh?
I mean, everyone's desperately trying to stop this fight. They're coming together for the sake of the village. And Naruto wouldn't give up, no matter how hard it was, or how much it hurt. So...
I know, Hinata.
Giving up was never an option anyway. Now?
Kiba... Shino...
Okay, that's enough talking. Let's go!
Right.
Come on, Hinata!
Yes! Naruto.
Gotta get to Lady Tsunade.
Sakura.
Oh, good. You're all right.
Yes.
Shikamaru's here, too.
I just happened to be around.
There's been a lot of damage to the village.
Lady Tsunade.
I want two units made up of everyone who can move. One unit will go take out the Akatsuki. The other will act as a rescue party. We'll get control of this situation immediately. Tell
Understood.
Your efforts are commendable. But in the end, worthless.
There!
Pierce, nose and ears. And the Rinnegan. Your pain.
I see you've already received reports on me.
That's information Jiraiya left us.
So he didn't die for nothing. I'll get straight to the point. Where is Naruto Uzumaki, the Ninth?
Who knows?
There's no point in protecting the Ninetales. You must know that even you have no chance of winning against us. Faced with divine power, humans can only run in panic.
Don't underestimate us. We will never trust anything you say.
The sky. His charts.
This power of the Rinnegan?
Your so-called peace brought violence upon.
I cannot say that everything the Hidden Leaf Village did, but I refuse to be a party to
you. Be careful of what you say. This is your final warning from a god.
We will hold you back with all we have. You're wrong about one thing, I'll tell you that.
Wrong?
What you desire most, you shall never have.
If you think that the Leaf Ninja can successfully protect Naruto...
No. Naruto is stronger than you know.
Lady Tsunade.
We're getting nowhere. We're only wasting time. We'll force you to talk.
Lady Tsunade, I'm with you.
Me too.
Pain, I can't forgive you for what you've done. Right here, right now. As the fifth Hokage, and as his friend.
Ah!
compare to mine.
As expected of the Sannin, and I should say, of the Hokage.
You'll meet your ends here.
You think so?
Shizune!
When did he...
Did he just read her mind instantaneously?
Apparently, Naruto isn't here. No, I believe it is the Toad's hidden village.
Why, you...
Shizune!
Pain.
Before God, no strategy will work. All is meaningless before overwhelming power. Your nations proved that old. You people, you all think of yourselves as major forces in the world, and if you kill, you shall be killed. Hatred connects the two.
Quit babbling such nonsense.
In battle, both sides suffer death, injury, and pain.
We major nations have suffered our share of pain. How dare you lay false charges and make unwarranted...
Sir, feel pain. Contemplate pain.
He's still planning something?
Those who do not know pain will never understand truth.
Pain!
Lady Tsunade,
after him! Do not let him get away!
Yes, ma'am.
What's he thinking?
I don't know, but if we don't do something quick, something terrible could happen.
Pain.
This world shall know pain. Almighty push. So, you came.
Nine Leaf Villages. It's pretty clear who did this. I felt the same thing when I was on Jiraiya's shoulder.
What in the world? Huh?
What's wrong?
Naruto! Naruto's come back to the Hidden Leaf Village!
So he's finally here, huh?
I see. These insects were responding to Naruto.
And that's... the Akatsuki?
He's planning to take him on right now.
Kiba! Shino! Let's go too!
No.
Why?
The insects are restless. They have been ever since they picked up Naruto's chakra.
What do you mean?
Naruto's chakra is completely different from what it was before. He's gained incredible power through his training. The rest of the-
So, if we joined a fight like that, we'd just be in the-
That's correct.
But-
Hinata, it's frustrating, but we just gotta sit tight.
But... even Naruto...
Naruto Uzumaki.
So... your pain.
It was good of you to come to us. Now I don't have to hunt for you.
You monster.
This feeling... I see you've become a sage. Acquire the same jutsu as Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei?
I too learned jutsu from Jiraiya. He was also once my teacher.
What?
We are sibling disciples, you and I. Students of the same sensei. Master desired peace.
Shut up! What part of any of this? It's peaceful!
You who cannot see the forest for the trees are just not able to comprehend the true meaning of peace. Just allow yourself to be captured. Your death...
Shut up! I said shut up! My master! My friend! Look what you did to all of them! I'll never forgive you!
Deidara was right. You do not listen. We'll take you by force, then.
I'm gonna settle this!
Bring it.
And now I'll finish it!
Yeah!
because I...
him. I've used too much power. Thank you. In that case, planetary devastation! Nintel's power. Magnificent!
Why? How did it come to this? It hurts! It hurts! Somebody help me! I can't!
You're giving up over this?
The fourth Hokage?
Right. I set up the seal spell to appear within your psyche once you sprouted the eighth. Truth be told, I'd hoped it would never unravel this far. But then again, I was looking forward to meeting my son as a young man. You've grown up, Naruto.
Naruto. My name.
How? I'm the one who named you.
Your son?
You heard me. You're my son, Naruto.
Dad? You're my... The fourth Hokage's my...
You seem to have had a lot of trouble because I sealed the Nine Tails in you.
I always wanted to ask. Why? Why did you seal the Nine Tails inside of me? Things have been pretty rough carrying it around all these years.
I sealed the Nine Tails chakra inside you because I trusted that you would master that power. I thought the power would save you when you were up against powerful opponents. I believed that you'd be able to overcome the worst enemies ever to attack the Hidden Leaf Village.
That's just selfish.
Yeah, it was. But since you're my son, I was sure you could do it.
The Hidden Leaf Village is gone.
I saw from inside your mind. I know...
His pain is unbelievably tough.
I know.
But I won't forgive him. He destroyed every... So,
I think pain once felt just as you're feeling.
Huh?
Hatred can't be born from nothing. Fights begin when people try to save what's precious to them. When they lose those things, hatred takes...
Then pain lost something too? And that made him what he is now?
That I don't know, but there is no hatred without a cause. In the end, being a ninja means fighting that hatred. Every ninja fights against it. Jiraiya-sensei bequeathed to you the quest for the solution that would end this hatred.
But I can't forgive pain.
Right.
Please tell me, what should I do?
You have to find that answer yourself, or even I don't know it.
I can't do that. How am I supposed to do that? Even Pervy Sage, even you, have no clue how. I'm not smart, I'm not a great ninja, and...
you'll find the answer. I believe in you.
You really think I can...
Well, it is the duty of a parent to unconditionally... Now, it's time for me to go. My chakra is fading. I will rebuild the seal for the last time. The hidden leaf can rebuild. I'm counting on you.
Dad.
I'll always be on your side. Do your best, Naruto.
Thanks, Dad. I'll try.
The Ninetales has disappeared. What the? This boy already mastered the Ninetales.
Now I start fighting for real!
Oh!
ghost of a chance now.
Give up!
You give up!
What?
You give up trying to make me! Give up! I'm gonna meet the real you, the one controlling you.
Impressive.
It was the information Pervy Sage left.
The real one isn't here? What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I've no idea why he said it.
There isn't much we can do with so little to go on.
Didn't understand it when I first heard it, but while I was fighting you, I felt a chakra which was like...
You felt that?
I can sense nearby chakra in Sage mode. That's when I first realized what Pervy Sage meant by, the real one isn't here. I knew that there was a real you, doing the...
That's an irritating power.
I already know where the real you is, too.
Talking to the real me now won't change a thing.
I won't know that till I look you in the eye.
You could never understand my pain. Never.
Nagato.
Yes. So, the peacemaker comes tottering in.
You're...